Welcome back to another episode of Who the F***. It's the show that aims to take a deep dive into some of the acts announced for Reading and Leeds 2019. Today's video, we're looking at Loski. He's a drill artist from London. If you've never heard of him before, hopefully this video will help answer the question, who the f*** is Loski? Should have told me you're young, you'd lie. Splash on me, think twice, don't do it. But the other side looking like mosh pit, Broski popped it, your whole day ruined. 99 problems like Jay-Z, we get shavy, out here cooing. Can't hold my wet pretty lady, sorry baby, I just can't do it. Drilloski Loose, better known as Loski, is from Kennington, South London. He's a UK driller artist. And if I was going to compare him to other artists out there, I'd be looking at other artists that have been part of the Who the F*** series, including Heady One. They should know better. Don't see me in the flesh and don't make my leak. Fredo. But I will spend two bags on some off-white ones. And K-Trap. Hang like the gala with a Jeep down. Only mummy and a plug your speed down. Although some of his stuff of his most recent mixtape just sound a little more kind of notes-esque. She's the sweetest John, and I'm praying that she rolls my way. He's a featured member of the UK grime crew entitled Harlem Spartans, also from Kennington, that made waves in 2016 with their record Call Me a Spartan. Call me a Spartan, come from Harlem, baby, see I'm fly like Jordan. He burst onto the scene in 2015 with his record Hazards. Boy, could a Spartans mash it, man, don't let anyone have it. Dirty brat back in a dirty tracky earth. And DJ Khalid. DJ Khaled scored on the ops like what's that another one. Man don't splash and that's my splash, cannot unbop and get it done. Getting a total of 9.5 million views collectively. His biography claims that he's the forefront of UK drill music, but proves himself as a multi-genre, versatile artist. The release of his debut mixtape, Call Me Loose, is a mark on his career, being the creator of a completely unique sound, Afro Drill. In December of 2018, he was featured on Charlie Slough's Fire in the Booth.
Hey Charlie, are you listening?
Let's go, bro!
Hey. I can see my whole world changing, but if I see the pagans, will I splash?
And in early March, it was announced that he was signed to Since 93 Records. We spoke about Since 93 in the Fredo video. His most popular record is a song called Forrest Gump.
Spartan boy, not your average type, I splash up the ups and the heat.
Currently sat on 10 million hits on YouTube. And this is his first time playing Reading and Leeds. He's taken to the One Extra stage on the Sunday at Reading and on the Friday at Leeds, in between NSG and Notes on the One Extra stage. I have to say, as drill artist go, he does come across as slightly more, his flow is a little bit more on point, and his vocabulary is quite versatile and wide, something that seems to be lacking quite significantly in the drill scene. However, I'm probably not going to go out of my way to see him. If I'm going to see any drill artist, it's probably going to be him, but I still don't think that's going to happen. So on the line to C scale, I'm going to go with a 2 out of 10. What do you think? Is Loski someone you're excited to see at this year's festival? Have you seen him perform before? I'd love to know your thoughts in the comments section below as always, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.